Money? I mean, $100 bills.
Yeah, it's just, you know, it's just the way the family shows respect and love.
Well, it sure is a lot. I mean, where does it come from?
No, it's just a tradition, Michelle, so don't worry about it. It's fine. So, you want some champagne?
No, you know what? I'm okay. I'm fine.
Okay. Well, it was a really nice wedding. I'm glad that you decided to go through with it.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I know it can be pretty intense meeting the entire family all at one time.
Not really. Why do you say?
Well, Mary, you seemed a little bit in a rush to get out of there.
Oh, I hope I wasn't rude.
No, not at all. It's okay. You were perfect. You are perfect. Do you want to get a shower and change? I do. Something?
You mean?
Well, no, I'm okay.
Okay.
Right. Well, I guess we can just relax. Is there anything special that you want to do? This is a big night, and I don't want to make you go too fast at all.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is nothing to be taken casually. I know this is a big deal for you, and it's for me too. I have an idea. I do. I think I can help.
How's that?
I can help you relax. You know, just get rid of some of that tension. Sit down. Come on, I won't bite. the beginning for us.
I'm sorry I made you sick.
Danny, wait. Please.